In our meeting that was formed by Sanctum, a committee was formed to say that we need to discuss what the way forward to take Bountiful back, because what is happening in Bountiful is getting out of hand. As from this moment till next Sunday the 9th, 2 o'clock, we were planning to have a mass march, and we are hoping to have 5,000 people gathering at our civic center in Bountiful to march and take our streets over. Enough is enough.
Yes.
We have applied, and it might be short notice, but even if the council say no, the community say yes, enough is enough. We have Mr. Kasimi, he represents Sanctum, and he put this joint effort together. Yes, it is not one organization, it is many, many organizations, such as all the churches. We have the gender forum within Bountiful. There are so many other organizations and sport fraternities, and they are all part of this effort, and we really want to extend this to whoever wasn't part of the meeting, because the invitation was extended. It is not a political thing. Everybody must wear white. It's a peaceful thing. We want to ask and cry out for peace, and so there will be no platform for any political leaders. They can come in their personal capacity with their white t-shirts to support and not to promote whatever party they belong to. And then that is, I think, what we are here for today, to stress that and just to inform the time will be 2 o'clock. And the most important thing is that we will have interfaith prayer before we start our march. So we have the Pastor Lambert, who is the chairperson of all the churches within Bountiful, and we will have the mosque fraternity that will be here, and then all the organizations within Bountiful that will be there to support this effort. And we believe in the power of prayer, and at this moment we really need the Almighty to come to our rescue, and also instill in the hearts of the people of Bountiful the love and the power, and remove the fear, because at the moment everybody is living in fear. And no ways, we've been living in this area for more than 50 years, can we live in fear of youngsters, because the shooters are all youths, 13, 14, 15. It need to stop, and it need to stop today.
Yes.
Really, we need to stop, and we ask the media out there to support this issue so that we can make a success of Bountiful and bring peace and order back to the people and to the area of Bountiful, and not just Bountiful, all the townships, Mannenberg, wherever it is. We want to restore love and peace. You know,